Thank you, Bob. And this original dance counts 30% of the final score. It must be performed to a Spanish medley tonight. And here is someone living their Olympic dream, finally. Marika Humphreys, skating with her husband, Vitali Baranov, representing Great Britain. This is her third try to make it to the Olympics, and she's finally here. She was going to come in 1994. She was destined to come to the Olympic Games representing Great Britain, and then the ISU allowed professionals back into competition, and the legendary Torval and Dean took the only place open to British ice dancers. Then, with another partner, she was going to come in 1998, but didn't meet British standards. Now, on the third try, she's here with her husband.
Marika was so disappointed at not making the Olympics in 1998 that she quit skating. And she met Vitali when they were both trying out for a professional show. He was a junior skater from the Ukraine and became partners on and off the ice. As you mentioned, Tom, all of the skaters must skate to a Spanish medley. And they can choose two or three rhythms. They must do a dance in flamenco style, or a tango, a paso doble, or a waltz. But the character of this dance, very important.
Humphreys and Baranov in 16th place after the compulsory dances.
Similar to a short program in singles or pairs, the ice dancers are required to execute five elements. This, the spin, is one of the required elements. They must rotate at least three times in a dance position. There are two required step sequences. This is one of them. A diagonal sequence must go corner to corner, and the skaters must use predominantly cross rolls, where the feet do a crossing action and the body twists against. Here, the straight line sequence. In this case, the ice dancers are not allowed to touch. It gives the judges an opportunity to assess the dancers as individuals, look at their individual skills. And one of two required lifts to close their dance. Entertaining performance.
Well, she's been waiting for this moment since 1994, finally making it on the Olympic stage. Marika Humphreys and her husband, Vitali Baranov. And when we come back, we'll see the American champions, Naomi Lang and Peter Chernyshev.